historical records. It seems the years have not been kind to the Viking lander. Please access your welding torch and repair as much as you are able. Structural scan says you did an excellent job. For someone without an advanced degree in extraterrestrial field engineering, you're free to walk around and I can display information about some of its components and equipment. We are now at the location of a Pathfinder lander and Sojourner rover. The station has informed me that there is a strong dust storm inbound from the west. Have no fear. At 1% Earth's air pressure, you are safe. But if severe enough, the fine Martian dust could do some damage to the electrical equipment on the Sojourner. The station suggests, safe, remotely drive it alongside the transport to shield it from the dust. You must be quick. The station has given you access to Sojourner's remote drive control. Use the thumb pad to drive Sojourner to the safe zone. Opportunity rover. The solar panels on the Opportunity have been covered with Martian dust. Your aid has a compressed CO2 tank that can be used as a directional thruster, or in this particular case, a directional thruster. Activate the air tank. By pulling the trigger on the tank, you will release a burst of compressed air. Opportunity's solar array is now working within the expected parameters. You may again walk around the Opportunity and point inspections, and I will overlay a HUD of their function. This is the home of Curiosity, one of the most famous of the Mars rovers. The station is simulating a variety of possible repair solutions. Please hold. Interesting. The station has predicted with an 89.4% satisfactory job. You may now walk around Curiosity and learn about its myriad of functions. The station has thanked us for our assistance. The station suggests you look over towards the eastern horizon. Daybreak is soon. Do the stars remind you of your home? They are quite lovely. From the beginning of time, your species stared up at the heavens and wondered. The human need to explore and discover has not changed throughout the millennium. Witness one of your greatest achievements. You have seen the first human machines to touch the surface of this alien world. These machines were the beginning of a long line of voyages across the ocean of space to the Red Planet, and have culminated in this new colony, a second home. Our time here, traveler, is done. We may have many more voyages of discovery ahead. I will be with you every step of the way. If I may paraphrase Alfred Lord Tennyson, come, my friend. 'Tis not too late to seek a newer world. Push off, and sitting well in order smite the sounding furrows. For our purpose holds to sail beyond the sunset, and the bath of all the western stars until... Traveler, my apologies. I've received an emergency distress signal. It's coming from an unusual location. I'll take you there momentarily, but I'll need to disengage our interface for a moment. Brace yourself. The shift in perception can be disorienting in 3, 2, 1.